Throwing a pan at a toddler is not only dangerous, but also illegal. It is important to prioritize the safety and well-being of children at all times. If you are facing difficulties or frustrations, it is best to seek help or find healthier ways to cope with your emotions. Remember, violence is never the answer. Please consider the consequences of your actions and how they can impact others, especially young children.